If you're just now joining us this morning, the Supreme Court is hearing oral arguments today in a case that could affect how cities treat people who are homeless.
A community in Southwest Oregon wants to make it illegal to sleep on public land, but the plaintiff in the case says that's cruel and unusual punishment. Advocates say either way, the case doesn't address the base problem. They say the best way to keep people from sleeping in parks is to eliminate homelessness.